And I'm sure that when the moment comes, the Australians will be among the first ones to enjoy the results of our efforts. And they will feel at that time the same satisfaction we feel today here in Sydney, living so closely the great success of the Olympics here.
Today, as Olympic City, the bond between Sydney and Athens becomes even stronger. I've been privileged to have felt the strength of that bond throughout our Olympic journey.